Hello, my name is Tyler Wendling. I work with RapidScale. I'm a cloud solution consultant supporting the Mountain West region. And today I'm here to talk about planning for the unexpected. When it comes to technology needs and solutions, we've all seen a lot of customers impacted with COVID. Today, we're not focused on COVID. I think we're all tired of talking about it. But today, we're going to talk about how cloud can enable and empower some of your customers. The cloud was built to enable businesses to be agile, to react to situations, to scale up, to scale down. Really, what we've seen in the marketplace with cloud today is not only the availability to scale resources, but to change security postures on the fly has been highly impactful with identity management, to recover lost or stolen files, to enable a remote workforce securely and quickly in a matter of hours versus days is the big reasons companies are looking at cloud today. So having these conversations is highly important for customers because truthfully, they should be able to work from any device and work from anywhere and stay empowered. So we want to give our companies, our customers, the availability to react to these situations and grow on demand. I have a customer in the Mountain West region that was able in a 36 hour span, was able to spin up 200 virtual desktops and have all of their employees working remotely without skipping a beat. We look like rock stars to that company that has a limited IT staff. It would have taken these guys days, if not weeks, to stand something like that up because of the hardware requirements, as well as the expertise when it comes down to it. The other area to remember when it comes to cloud technologies and cloud adoptions for your clients is that things are gonna break. Things break in-house, technology is constantly changing, things go awry. Having the right partnership for your clientele is highly important. It's not a matter of if, but it's a matter of when things go awry. It's how we react to the situation. So when you're talking with your clients, every one of your clients, you should have the conversation around the support model and what the expectations are, roles and responsibilities when it comes to cloud enablement for your clients. For the partners and advisors listening in, we appreciate your time today. I think there's a few really good questions that you can take away from this. If I was in your shoes, I would leverage the recent pandemic as a trusted advisor to understand your client's business and understand how they reacted. The first question I would really focus on is, as a business or IT leader, how are you forced to respond at the time of crisis? So understand what the business challenges are and how they shifted, right? And if anyone helped them out. This is a great opportunity to learn. The second one is a deep question, is what would you expect to do differently if something like this happened? Or are you gonna be prepared a little bit differently? Something that, I mean, some of your customers don't wanna talk about, they don't wanna relive because of some of the challenges they went through, but it's always good to understand that. And lastly, how has this impacted your business? So, I have an example here. I have two clients right now that I'm working with that actually don't plan on reopening up a handful of their offices. They found out the people that were at those offices work really well at home, and they're able to save a ton of money from real estate to allow them to work from home. And the employees enjoy working from home. Granted, I think they would like a quieter home at times when talking with them, but it's something that they're definitely looking at and leveraging technology going forward. That said, that's it for today's short little video. I appreciate everyone's time. Myself, my peers, look forward to hearing from you. Please let us know if you have any questions and stay safe out there.